Welcome you to another interesting video. In this video, let's talk about how to blur background of a photo. First, open animation of Photoshop you like. I open 2015 CC of Photoshop version. Then open image you like. I open this image. Then zoom it and adjust it by using hand tool. Okay. Then you can use any selection tool to select this person or object. I will choose magnetic lasso tool, or you can choose lasso tool or polygonal lasso tool, but I use magnetic lasso tool. Then I am selecting this person smoothly. Okay, I am selecting I finished the select of this object. Then go to filter menu in the taskbar, then go to blur effect and choose lens blur filter. Then you can see our background is blur. This is the default way of Photoshop, but you can change this way by increasing the radius, blade curvature, rotation and the brightness and threshold and the noise. Then after changing this, you can press OK. I recommend keep these default settings. If you change this noise mode, you can change this noise of this background. So then press on OK. Then you can see this type of progress bar applying lens blur effect. Okay, our photo is changed, background is blurred, so our step is completed. The background is blurred. If you want to deselect this, you can go to select and deselect. You can see the photo background is smoothly blurred. I'll zoom out. If you can do this, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get my new videos quickly for you. So we will see in another interesting video with more new stuff, and see you again on Tejex.